Hey everybody, it's me, Liz, House of Snarzzle. Hi, it's October 28th. My birthday! Hooray! And I thought I would use my own throwback theme to throw back myself. So I spent the afternoon picking out all these great photos of things from 1962. My vintage. And, added some, you'll see there coming up there. I'm very tired. It's going on midnight. I wanted to post this at midnight, and when I went to post it, YouTube wouldn't let me because I used some birthday music, not the happy birthday song, which has now been released as far as we can all use it now. Remember, it was copyrighted and nobody could use it. It wasn't that. It was, you know, when we were kids, how like every state had some sort of ranger or sheriff or somebody who was like a kids programming person, you know, like local shows and stuff. In Hartford, Connecticut, it was Ranger Andy. Well, I found some other ones from the Twin Cities and from Los Angeles, some sheriffs and rangers and things who sang birthday songs to the little children. But they still wouldn't let me post it. Even as old as they were not in the public domain, and they wouldn't let me use it. So here I am, rambling, half asleep, because I want to post this at midnight. Because I spend a lot of time picking out the pictures. So, what I said at the beginning of the last one was that in this video, there would be special guests. That I would be having very special guests come to my birthday party. So in another minute or two, you're going to see the cavalcade of stars that arrived for my birthday with their various gifts of cake and balloons and things. These are pictures, vintage pictures of birthday cakes. We just passed the one with the cutout cakes that my mom used to make me that I told you about. Baker's coconut cakes. She made me the rocking horse. Me or my brother, I don't know. She made the rocking horse, she made the clown, she made the deer head, I think she made the butterfly. I don't know, look at the books. All the pictures are online. And you probably remember them too from your own childhood and your own cakes. I could tell you more, but I'm tired. And I want to post this wonderful birthday video before I go to bed. Tomorrow I will be having a Skype birthday party with my best childhood friend who lives in Germany. And then another friend from here is coming over for pizza. Okay, here comes my cavalcade of stars. Now, if I had music, you know, I could go happy birthday to me. And then that other song, Altered Images. Remember that one? Happy birthday, happy birthday. That one from the sort of the new wave punk times. Yes, I know it was off key. It's late. It's 11:13. There's Henry Gibson. He brought me some flowers. And who's coming up next? Lucy, Desi, and the Mertzes. And the Rhoda family couldn't make it, so they sent me a family portrait. Here come the monkeys. They're in the other room blowing up the balloons. And is this Peter Tork? Which one is this? I don't remember all their names. He's already half in the bag. We're going to have to call him a cab. June and Ward let Beeves stay up late to be here at midnight with me. Look at the cake, please. Read the cake. I also set myself free with Windows Paint because it said "Happy Birthday, Kent McCord." I had to change it, and I don't have Photoshop. There's the cast of Laughing, and here's Ange. Did you ever notice that Don Knotts' character Barney Fife used to call him Ange, not And. Or, and, well, he called him Andy, too. But he called him Ange. Where did that come from? They're the Bradys. They want me to have a sunshine day. It's supposed to rain really hard here tomorrow. There's, Father Knows Best ladies bringing me flowers. And, oops, that one was supposed to be up top with the other birthday photos. oh well, it's late, really. I had to remake the whole thing. And then I tried to remake it and put my voice over the music, but it didn't work. There's Reuben Kincaid throwing confetti. Up, there's another one out of place. Oh well. Life in the 60s, ketchup and cake. There's David Cassidy, who looks horrifying today. I saw a picture of his DUI arrest while I was looking for these. There's Irene Ryan, bringing the hooch. And there's Harriet Nelson, keeping my cake from a dog. And the cast of Dick Van Dyke came in their jammies because they know it's late and I'm tired. And there's Mary and Lou. They're bickering, but they have frozen grasshoppers with them. And Mr. Ed, he went with a Mexican theme for my birthday. And Cloris Leachman is driving, so she's just having water in a water goblet. There's Archie and George Jefferson having cocktails over in the corner, looking most uncomfortable. There's Meathead putting candles on my other cake. There are many cakes at this party, as you notice. The Smothers Brothers came by for the musical entertainment, and Isaac from the Love Boat is our bartender. And the Three's Company people came wearing party hats. And the What's Happening folks came with ice cream desserts. And we're wrapping it up now. Mary with her jubilant birthday greetings for me. And a picture of me. There's baby Liz. See you next time. Enjoy my birthday.